you hear me in the cockpit? Okay, looks like the comms are working. I'm going to start the diagnostics. This shouldn't take long. Just follow the instructions.
Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disengaged.
Cargo secured and hold. Secured and hold. Combat systems seem fine. Interface next. Navigate through the menus as instructed while I monitor the system. Autopilot engaged. Entering District 4. Autopilot engaged. Entering District 5. Autopilot disengaged.
information added to ship computer database. Module information retrieved.
Requesting permission to dock.
Docking permission granted.
Hello, pilot. What can we offer you?
Show me your weapons, please.
Sure. So sorry, that's one I don't know.
Yes? What's up?
Here is the list of ships we can build for you. Choose the ship you want upgraded. Until next time.
Zenintech in Plutarch hands? It's a recipe for disaster.
Object information added to ship computer database. Dock location added to ship computer database. Ship computer database.
Requesting permission to dock.
Docking permission granted.
To think, They didn't even have highways just 40 years ago. Hello, pilot. Is there anything I can offer you?
You know, since then, there have been many more advancements.
Right. There's some even more amazing new tech, isn't there?
Highways, well, they're somewhat new. Been around for some time, but yeah, they're still constructing new ones every so often, aren't they?
I'm really not in the mood for your rambling.
Freight offer stored in ship computer database.